يا ويحهم ماذا جنوا وتأفكوا وأتوا بقول الجاهل الفتان ورعيت منهم أرعنا يد.
الحمد لله على إحسانه والشكر له على توفيقه وامتناني، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له تعظيم لشاني، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله داعي إلى رضواني. الحمد لله, we are in the middle of Ramadan, and Ramadan is moving fast, moving very, very fast away from us. It's just a quick reminder, a reminder about the Shaytan Jinn. The Shaytan Jinn is very, very dangerous enemy towards son of Adam. The Shaytan Jinn in the month of Ramadan, the stronger ones, they are chained up. The Shaytan Jinn will never leave son of Adam alone until he puts him as a captive. He puts him a place where he's been captured totally. He cannot shift. Now, if you had magic and you've been hit by magic, and all the month, 11 month, you've been struggling, and suddenly in Ramadan, you are feeling fresh and peace, and you are worshipping Allah peacefully, you should be worried. And if you who been struggling the whole year, including Ramadan, you are still struggling, you can't even fast, you should always be worried. Why? Now, if the Ramadan came 15 days ago, Ramadan came, and you've been fasting peace, while you know deep down inside yourself that I have magic in me, but alhamdulillah, this Ramadan, I'm very, very lax. Know that the shaytan, the one who's in charge of your sihr, the jinni, has been locked. Because of the hadith of Nabi Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, the shaytan married are chained up on Ramadan. These married shaytans are the bigger shaytans, are chained up. And the smaller shaytans are not chained up. They are free. Remember, shaytan, there is two types of shaytan. There's shaytan from the jinn and the shaytan from the human being. And there's shaytan big from the human beings and there's shaytan big from the jinns. Now, the shaytan big from the human being are the magicians and so on. Now, if you see yourself struggling, even Ramadan, you're struggling, the shaytan jinn is making it tough for you that you cannot even fast, you should be worried, because you have a very weak shaitan with you and you cannot defeat at this moment in time, this blessed month of Ramadan. You cannot even defeat him. When will you defeat him? Allah has just allowed the weak shaitan to take control over you, either with magic or whatever the situation. I advise you again, Ramadan left few days, 12 days. You should hold tight to yourself and pray towards Allah to destroy this weak shaitan who is there with you. Weak shaitan jinn. Ask Allah to give you the strength to destroy this enemy. As this enemy is weak. How do you know he's weak? Is through the Quran. You know he's weak. Because the stronger shaitans are jinn, shaitan jinns are chained up. And there are people there. They've got big, big shayateen with them. And they are fasting peacefully in Ramadan. But after Ramadan, they start having problems. They start not feeling peace anymore. As for you, the whole year, no peace. Even in Ramadan, the shaitan is pursuing you like anything else to stop you from your fasting. Now, this is the time if you cannot defeat this weak shaitan. I am telling you, this is a weak shaitan that is with you because of the hadith of Nabiullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It's time to defeat this shaitan. Tips, read Surah Baqarah daily in this Ramadan, these 12 days left. Now, if you cannot fast and you're struggling with your fast because of him, if it's causing you headache, get a cup of water, read on it, either Zamzam, either rainwater, or normal wound.
Read on it.
Pour on the place where it's hurting. If it's the chest, just take a little bit and pour it on there. If it's the head, take a little bit and pour it on the head and move forward. Inshallah, you will be okay. But let me tell you something. There is no better time to defeat than this. And you will see yourself moving in a transition. Very smooth transition. All year. But if you cannot do it now, there is no another time, better time to do it. This is a blessed month. A month where there's best nights in it, Laylatul Qadr. This month is a month where the paradise is open, the hellfire is shut. This is the time. This week, Shaytan, according to the hadith of Nabiullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, this week, Shaytan, you should be defeating him. You should be defeating him. Oh, you Muslim, either you are too weak, engaged in the dunya, while you need to be asking Allah to give you the strength, to give you the iman, to give you the ability to defeat this animal, mal'oon, this shaytan, jinn. It's time, and this is the right time, 12 days left. It's time for you to defeat the devil. وآخر دعوانا وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.